Tonight, that we are now ready to commence the process of guests to access the open decks for a period of time. I am prioritizing the inside cabins for reasons that I'm sure that you understand. We will start on deck 14 and work our way down through the ship. Guests will be allowed out once a crew member has knocked on your door and confirmed a couple of simple questions. Members of the ship staff are in place to direct you to where we wish you to go. The time to return to your stateroom will be indicated by ship's crew. Please ensure that you return at this time to avoid delaying the next group who are eagerly waiting to get outside. Guests that are excluded, unfortunately, from this program include guests experiencing influenza-like illness, guests experiencing acute respiratory influenza that have been tested positive for COVID-19, and all in-transit guests. Gloves are not required. However, please wash your hands before leaving your cabin and use the sanitizers available on the open deck areas. Face masks must be worn at all times, and please avoid touching your face and eyes with your hands. Please wash your hands thoroughly upon returning to your cabin. Do not congregate in large groups and always maintain a social distance of at least 6 feet or 2 meters from each other. The current outside air temperature is 11 degrees centigrade or 52 degrees Fahrenheit, and there is a fresh breeze across the open decks. Appropriate clothing is advisable. Do not use the ship's elevators unless you have restricted mobility. And so, ladies and gentlemen, we're just about to start allowing people out on the open decks from deck 14. And from there, my crew will direct you to where we wish to go after a few questions are answered. The time to return to your stateroom will...